a shell snapper.
I haven't seen us yet. We can use that.
Hawk and Thrush, just like old times. Feels good to hunt by your side again. Come on, let's head into the tunnel. It's a dead end.
Looks like a cave-in.
So what happened to the caravan?
Let's look around.
Maybe your second sight can help?
This door needs some kind of code to open. It doesn't look like there's anything I can do now. Bunch of Oseram supplies. A dead end. Send this to my stash. Talana, I think I found something. In the rubble.
What is it?
An Oseram.
What does it say?
He was part of the caravan that went through here. The note ends abruptly when the tunnel started to collapse, I guess.
Oh.
But there's nothing here about a Carja hunter. And an earlier caravan made it through before the collapse. Sounds like they went to a watering hole on the other side.
So he could have made it. Is there another way through?
I don't know. These mountains are pretty steep.
Then I'll have to find a way. Thank you, Aloy, for coming with me this far. But I've taken up enough of your time. Here, take this. May it help you on your own hunt.
Hold on. How do I get in contact with you if I find a way across the mountains?
I'll check in with Milu at Stone's Echo whenever I can. If you find a way, leave word with her.
I will. Good luck.
You too.
Talana seems really worried about her friend. I wish there was more I could do, but I don't think there's a way past these mountains right now.